Burroughs did not hesitate to put his foot into any field of creation. He wasn't hindered by embarrassment or fear of not being qualified or trained or failing. More than most people, I think, William Burroughs had a uniqueness and an integral quality. He was as William of a William with a brush in his hand, or he was as much a William William with a typewriter. He was influential in a quiet, off the media screen way, in the little pockets of originality and creativity, back when there was such a thing as privacy. Little unconnected pockets of people around other creative people. He was penetrating that and influencing the best of a whole generation of artists in many mediums. He was the hidden influencer of late 20th century multimedia arts.